anymore.
Yeah. Yes, Samdarshi, a few days ago when we were talking about thirst, you said you have some kind of thirst. I remember when I was a kid, 20 years, I was really unhappy, and I was thirsty, and I was trying everything from life, and you know. Then finally, all this unhappiness brought me to Osho. And after I met Osho, I started meditation. But I must have misunderstood something. And also, I heard you say sometimes that your only message is enjoy. I must have misunderstood, because I mean, when you learn how to love yourself, when you learn how to enjoy, okay, the thirst quenches. Quench means the thirst is not more so strong, because you start to be satisfied, to be happy. So I never understood this paradox. Be thirsty, because if you want to hunger, you need to be thirsty. But then, if the message of the master is enjoy, what to do? I started to enjoy it. Because Osho talked about Zorba the Buddha, sure, I'm Zorba, but the Buddha never happened. Okay. I tried, but Zorba, no problem. Buddha, yeah. Buddha is a problem.
Yeah, first you are want to not enjoy before, not satisfied. No, life is like a set. Then looking, how do I go out of this sadness? How do I get joy? How I come back enjoying the life, whatever is here? Then you met the master. And he said, okay, do this, be aware, do this meditation, do this technique, be aware more, be life awarely. Then we start, as he say, we follow him. Then joy coming, little bit, start some joy, some relaxation, some satisfaction. So when joy coming start, you enjoying start, automatic this thirst want to be joyful become satisfied, become relaxed. Because whatever you want, or whatever you doing, looking, that is getting start. Then sure thirst will be less. Not like that. That time you like in just I say yesterday this story, like you've been in desert. No any shade, sand is hot, sun is hot, and then just want, how I get the water, how I get one glass water, otherwise I finish, my life will be finished. And when you get water, then thirst will be, but not like that. Will be relaxed because something you getting start. But thirst should be go on till you not will be fully. You will be even not, you will be joyful, you will be joy. You have to be joy, not joy, enjoying. Enjoying means enjoy and you. You are enjoying. Then after this you finish, only joy is there. Only joy will left. This is light, this is Buddha-ness. This is Buddha-hood. And then we have to go. But as you getting whatever you want, getting start, sure, it seems, whatever thirsty for, want to be joy, want to be relaxed, it, as you getting start, sure, this thirst will be, look like, will be less. But inside you know it is not destination yet. Okay, some part coming, some moments coming, sometimes coming, and again mind coming, then again sometimes joy coming. So as when you coming in joy, sure, when you coming in joy means you in heart. And heart, when you in heart don't want any. He says, whatever is here, I'm satisfied. I'm present. whatever is happening. When you are very in joyful, even you walk, just normal walk, everyday walking. Sometimes no good. When you joyful, walk also very good. In this walk giving you satisfaction. Joy bringing, when you coming in joy, you coming in present, and then this mind want something change, something happened, something should has to happen. Some miracle can happen. Miracle only is this, our Buddha, our enlightenment is this. Be here. Be present. When you become present, start slowly this mind restlessness, want will be less. Automatic will be less. Because no much mind there. And then I say, if you living start very present, very here and now, in moment to moment, then you do not care about also enlightenment. Nobody care. Because you already present. Even if you are very, very present, enlightenment looking you, where you are, who is very present? He coming every day. He come near to you. Existence coming to you. And looking, anybody is present or not present. When anybody present, he is there. Present means existence. But when he see nobody is present, go back. Not coming. Not meeting happened. So, but when you really enjoying start, automatic thirst will be less. Mind will be less. Curiosity also will be less. Even in beginning, people reading much, listening discourse also much, very interested. Every day reading and listening. And when you start meditation, slowly this discourse with listening words also not so important. Because now you coming what he's saying, what master is saying. Master say, be in this silence, be in this gap, be in this present moment. And present moment, then no need, no any words need, just being there. And this, it will assure, it will happen. When you, as you coming more present, thirst will be less. But it is not, thirst is not happening. Thirst still is there, but look like not. Very slow. Like same like if you see any river. When you see a river in mountain, very bubbling, very boiling, like so much is happening there in river. Slowly river coming to field. Look like quiet. Even in mountain river, not so deep, not wide. But as this river coming in plain, very deep and very big also. But looks like no moving. No any move. If you see the Ganga in where Gangotri, where Ganga start, very fiery. Very like So much happening is there. So much rocks and very fast. Like people are afraid to go inside. Because river is very fast. But then as river coming in plain, coming in Varanasi, looks like very shanti, very quiet. But still river is going. River is going to ocean. River has to go to ocean. This is her destination. But looks, it is not, this Varanasi river is not going. Still going, still thirsty. Thirsty, only thirst will be finished when you met, go in ocean. When this river meeting in ocean. Then river finished. River finished, ocean become ocean. Then satisfaction. But still going on, looks like thirst is less. But thirst cannot be less. As you enjoying start, looks like mind want, this is less. I want this. Even want enlightenment also. It will be less. Because you living start presently. You living start moments. Some moments to moment, living start. When you in movement, nobody cares. Mind is not there. And mind is less? No any thirst. Who is thirsty? Who want? Mind want. Mind want. And mind is always in hurry and something. But it's okay. In beginning happened it. Beginning also every sannyasi happened. First year, second year, when took sannyas, when start the meditation, looks like too much. Much meditation and every meditation very joyful, very high, and very good. And looks like reaching. We can reach. Slowly, as his mind energy going less, then still flow is going, but looks like very slow. But flow is still going. Go on. So this is when you coming in joy, mind is not there much. So enjoy the joy. Enjoy the be present. And when moments coming start this. And just enjoy. Even slowly you not thinking about enlightenment.
No. Not
yeah.
No.
Enlightenment also not thinking because we did this, did that thing, so many things. No need to doing things. Now you have to be in life. Just be in life. Flow. How life takes you. Want to cook? Cooking. Want to work? Working. Want to go here? Go there. Where life takes. Be with life. Be with present. An automatic river is going there. If you like, you flow with life. Life takes you. Anyhow taking there, that side. Go to ocean. And will be one day, don't know. Slowly when anybody very quiet, very presenting. As you come in present, this thirst looks like it is finished. But deep inside, no. I not is there. I'm not there. I still am. I'm not finished yet. This only has to, you know, you remember it. And then this is thirst. But also you cannot do much. As mind is getting less, doer is finished. Doer is less. Less, doing energy is less. One day. Which day? Slowly, doing energy is totally finished. Don't know. Normal things, simple things, and you pop. You go. Not going maybe, but whole life if you're doing meditation, doing in a, be aware, try to be aware. Last moment, when moment coming, has to finish the life, has to leave the body. That moment happens. Many times people become enlightened last moment. Most, 90% people become enlightened in death time, dying time. Because that time, then cannot keep themselves. That is coming, has to go. You cannot keep, you cannot do, no, I stay more, or I stay this. And time coming, has to go. And if you accept it, when time coming, my time will come, and I have to go. Then, if this acceptance fully, and you understanding very good, yes, I enjoy here, I have this, I have that, I have some relations, I have some power, I have some money, property, but nothing. I losing. I leaving everything. Nothing is going with me. Even this body not going with me. Meditation gives this understanding. No, anything is here, my. I cannot take anything. Only things for me enjoy here. This body gave existence, very good. I enjoy with this body. In this body has some relations, some work, some outer things. I enjoy that. But deep inside remember, I am not this. Then when death coming, this understanding makes you click. And that time happened. That time you easily leave it, if you not afraid. That moment if you not fear, no afraid about death. Just if death time afraid, come back. If no afraid, enlightened. And this enlightenment happens in life also. But mostly people become enlightened leaving time and going to master, going in his womb, in him forever, going in his sky forever. So and then if existence want again you come back once more. If existence want, you share, then again body come, again birth come, otherwise no. So just okay, going with it, enjoy moment to moment, enjoy the life, and as you enjoy, this thirst looks like will be less. Before was only thirst, only mind, but no joy. Now joy coming, mind is less, so thirst, because mind want, mind always, I want, I'm in hurry, time is going. But sometimes master also say, do fast, go, time is less, few years only, put all your effort, as fast as full energy, full power, took it. Why they say put full energy, do full, and they also know even 100% energy, only your mind will be less in this doer energy. When doer energy less, finish, you become present start, you are enjoying start, automatic. Whenever you are present, where you are present, joy comes, joy only present. And in life, if you see, wherever you joy, you look, sure there you are present. Somehow you are present there, then joy happens. So wherever you are present, and if you know how I can be present, everything will be joy. You, morning open eyes, looking same trees, same wife, same family. But if you are present, every day this tree is new. Every day this woman is new, man is new, this house is new. And then when new, and whenever you have new things, you know, whenever you have new, you always feel thankful, wow, very good, I am enjoying. So present makes you, giving you eyes. Eyes is full of present, full of beauty. Where beauty look, everything beautiful, everything joyful. You are joyful, everything joyful. You are beauty, everywhere is beauty. So whenever your relaxation comes, mind is getting less, relax happen, sure, this thirst, mind is want, it will be finished. Looks like my thirst is finished, but still deep inside, your unconscious, very strongly knows, not yet. I am not yet. I am enjoying here everything, but I have to go on. I have to be, journey is not end, journey is going on. Journey has to go on. Till river, not falling in ocean. Till river, not become the ocean. Journey has to go on. But looks like slow is happening. And it happens. Slow always happens. Looks like slow. Become not boiling. Look like lukewarm water. But still going on. But we have to go on, and then our hand have to go on. If we try to be more present, try to be more aware, this is in our hand. Be more aware, be more present. Result, not in our hand. This, whenever happened, which day we are very present, result will happen. So this is. Wow. Okay. So we enjoy now music. And tomorrow is a Tuesday and Wednesday. No have satsang. 2 days no satsang, Tuesday and Wednesday every week. And then Thursday we meet again here. But also, who want to do, here no music will be, I'm not also. If you want, 10 o'clock come, 11:30 till, just come, sit silent and go. No any music, no any talk, just come, sit. Enjoy the sitting, silent sitting. Who want, they can come. It is open here, you just come and sit. Okay, just watching, sitting silence, watching your breath, watching your thoughts, watching your feelings, watching whatever is happening. This is meditation. Whatever is happening, I am watching. I am the watcher. I just watch. And for watcher, no matter. If sometimes much thoughts coming, be okay. Now, it's very much thoughts. Be okay. Don't fight. Don't fight, no, I don't want so much thoughts, I don't want so much mind. Just be relaxed. Mind is going, go on, go on. After some time, when the energy is finished, mind energy is less, automatic mind getting quiet start. But don't be hurry, don't be fight. I don't want this mind. Sometimes bad mind coming, sometimes negative mind coming, sometimes very ugly coming. So that also. Don't say, no, I don't like this. This is your. It is your garbage. It is your darkness. It is, has to come out. And you have to only watch. And then after, if good, also watch. If bad, also watch. Watching means watch. No matter whatever is here. I am the watcher, no matter. When you are here, sometime hot winds, sometimes cold winds. You can just watch. You cannot change them. Just you can look. This moment is hot. This moment is cold. But you can say, oh, so much cold. Oh, I'm very cooling. My body is shivering. But cold is cold. Will be cold. Not change. Only you have to look. And it's okay. Same is mind. So don't, no need to change. Jain say, don't change anything. However, whatever is happening, just accept. And this acceptation is change you, transformation. Just accept. Don't fight, just accept. You feeling sometimes very bad. You are the last person in the world. You are most bad person in the world. Okay? Yes, I'm most bad. Accept it. And then changing starts. Automatic changing will happen. Whatever is happening, just watch and accept. Then change will happen. Transformation happens. So who want to do tomorrow, come, sit silent. 2 days will be 10 to 11:30. Just come, sit silent, and go. And then you enjoy other time. Anybody want to go outside, out of Palolem, Agunda, going in Goa somewhere, looking the Goa, many places, good places, also there, then go there, enjoy there. And then after 2 days, again, have Satsang.